My research program is aimed at understanding how Parkinson's disease affects communication and swallowing. So right now, our understanding of Parkinson's disease is always growing, and the pathology is very complex. And there's a really large gap in knowledge in terms of when communication and swallowing disorders happen in the course of the disease and what type of pathologies they're linked to. And so my goal is to understand the onset and progression of communication and swallowing disorders, and then link that to the pathology in the hopes that we can use that information to develop better treatments for communication and swallowing disorders, which have a huge impact on quality of life in Parkinson's disease. I've known about the ASHA Foundation since I was a speech pathology student. I was aware of all of the scholarships and fundraising attempts to really fund people from the beginning of their career, even into later stages of the career. And so when I was a master's student, I had applied for some fellowships, and then as a doctoral student as well. I also was fortunate enough to attend the grant writing training seminar that they do every summer. I've attended that 2 times. The New Century Scholars research funding was directly used to fund pilot data, which then led to a Research One and R01 National Institutes of Health application, which was successfully funded. Funding from the ASHA Foundation does several things. One, it shows people that are evaluating your performance, for example, for tenure and promotion, that you are well respected and trusted by your own community of scholars. 2, it provides funding for you to do projects that might not have otherwise been available to you, and you can branch out and do some more high risk, high return projects without having to go through a very lengthy grant review process that tends to happen with the National Institutes of Health. And also, it just helps with your confidence, knowing that you've been reviewed by your peers, they liked your work, they decided to fund it, and now you have a stepping stone to do even greater things. The ASHA Foundation has had a crucial role in the mentoring of our students. So we always encourage our doctoral students to apply for ASHA Foundation awards, and I've now successfully had 2 doctoral students receive ASHA Foundation awards. It was a huge boost to their confidence, and again, a great resume builder. The ASHA Foundation is really the cornerstone of our field. We've really undergone a lot of budget cuts, and funding has been really tight, and it's been harder and harder to get scholarships for students, get startup for new faculty, to do more innovative research. And the ASHA Foundation directly funds these things. Not only that, but they provide a huge support network to our students, our faculty, and our clinicians. Furthermore, I believe in academia, you get a lot of constructive criticism. So you're constantly getting some feedback about your work, but it's not always positive or uplifting. But when you attend an ASHA Foundation breakfast and you realize all the wonderful things that are going on in your field, or you hear something about yourself, your students, or your colleagues about the fantastic work they're doing, it's very uplifting, and it keeps you going through the hard times, which naturally there are.